this is threatening human well-being. It's threatening food security, water security, and human health. We need to change our agricultural practices, our forest practices, our fisheries practices. Individuals can also do a lot, not waste food, not waste water, not waste energy. But even more important is to tell governments that climate change and loss of biodiversity is an urgent issue. We need to elect politicians that care about the future for our children and grandchildren.